A spending spree in 2021 triggered a $1 trillion jump in household debt last year. That's the biggest annual increase since 2007. A New York Fed study found mortgage debts and auto loans to be the biggest drivers to the increase. Home loans hit record highs last year as buyers raced to lock in low interest rates ahead of an expected increase this year. Home and car prices were also higher amid increased demand.